on December 15th, 2016, on one of my many fishing trips to the lake, I had this amazing encounter with a young red-tail hawk. It was soaking wet by the shoreline, so I brought it home. So after doing some research, I blew dry it with the blow dryer at its lowest setting for about an hour. By the next morning, the hawk was completely dry, and I was ready to release it. You stop it, Buster. He'll eat you, Buster. Thanks for the visit. Here you could hear it screeching four times.